Continuing Dying Light 2, this is part 2 of I don't even know how long.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on! You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys, but one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend.
Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them.
Oh, okay.
Check it out. I'll wait.
I was about to say, is this about to turn into like a full-on cutscene? Alright. Alright, honey and all that. Supplies, really. Continue. I guess that was a good hint. Let's just search everything we can.
People hide a lot of things in places like this. In case someone can't make it back to a shelter.
$11. No scraps, I guess. Let's take everything around here. Alright, let's search. Pull this. Let's go over here, take this, well, let's open it. Rags, alright, I guess why not? Let's take it. So all the crap here. It's in here. There'd be something in here, Sawyer.
What's that?
Oh. Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you.
Okay, I like this. I really like it. It's a good game. Good game so far. It's kinda going too fast for me, but it's fine. Well, I still remember the controls after playing that other game. I mean, even though you don't really do much in life, it's strange, but...
Come on.
You do something.
Stop.
This game, you definitely do a lot.
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure, follow me.
Alright guys, guess let's go down. Swallow. I'm confused. What? Oh. Oh, Sam and I got depleted. It's fine. I'll wait for him to get up, because if I go there, I'm definitely dead. Fine. Okay, okay. Almost there. I hope we're almost there, so I don't have to keep going with this parkour all the time. I mean, it's like the whole point of this game, apparently.
They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest.
You could have opened it. You were right next to it.
Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. It contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me!
You're kidding!
Plan B, run like hell!
Oh, no.
We can make it. Follow me, quick.
Oh crap.
They're close. Go on. In the light.
Hakon,
come on, open up now.
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers.
Didn't you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Open up!
You piece of...
No time! Run, Aiden! Quick! They almost got us! Don't look back! Run! Faster! There's more and more of them, Aiden!
Here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy! Killian! Fuck! Killian, come on!
Killian! You trip over my body this morning and get killed! Asshole! Stop that! Come on, Killian!
There's a lot of them. Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Back on, get us in there!
I'm trying. Killian, I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Help me.
Damn it, Killian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, sulking you.
Oh, come on! Stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you...
That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
Who is this?
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember?
Sure, I remember you. A fucking cabbie and a mother of mercy, all in one.
But you can cook. Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook.
Aiden, Bebe Aiden, Stupido, Babido. Find me.
HQ here. Hospital right needed. Copy.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line.
Oh.
Keep to the roofs. Cause if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left.
Dude, no. No.
I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Hey! This way.
Big building, huh? GRE took over quite a few of these for drug research. When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that.
All right.
You didn't lie? You know your stuff?
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff.
I was gonna be a cutscene, but it wasn't.
Ugh.
fuck. Call some help.
Here you go.
That won't work. Shh, let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Mia?
Eddie, where are you?
That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility? Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. I told you about Waltz before.
Mentioned something.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, thanks. Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah.
Beauties. Ailment. That was nerve-wracking.
What is that?
Chemicals. Nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads. Careful. It's not stable. Come on.
Are we just fine?
So...
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
Can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
That was nerve-wracking. That was like... That just gave me chills down my spine. Well, not fully, but in a way.
scared, Mia.
Yeah, me too. And I'm younger. Don't be a chicken, Edie.
What if the doctor sees us?
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us too. Come on, don't back out now.
Don't be a chicken, Edie.
Yeah.
Took the inhibitor.
Oh, fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Hello? Hakon?
Let's hustle it in.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. Fuck! You're about to turn. Get into the light fast. Run. That was close. Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I haven't thought about that.
Well, that's odd.
Well, there'll be time for that, once I find her.
Once you find her? Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me. Right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something.